Hello and welcome to La Liga. So this is it. It's El Clasico, one of the great fixtures in world football, as Real Madrid play Barcelona. We're off to the Santiago Bernabeu now. Temperatures climbing, the day beautiful and clear. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is the Bernabeu Stadium. Well, we don't need to build this one up too much, Alan, do we? It speaks for itself, Barcelona and Real Madrid.
Yeah, one of the clashes in world football, isn't it? So many stars on both sides. Can't wait for this one.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Casillas starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Pepe in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. In attack, Karim Benzema starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. Barcelona's lineup here. Claudio Bravo starts in goal. Jeremy Mathieu starts with Javier Mascherano as the centre-backs. Xavi starts with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Lionel Messi is the main striker today.
There's been enough evidence so far to suggest that first versus third out here today, it might just be the case that they'll be up the top at the end of the season as well, and we might learn some more about them out here today.
Anselmo Soengas-Bello takes charge of this game. Half started by Real Madrid. And that will be a goal kick. Controlling the play here, his teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man. He went in well. Neymar. It's Pepe who tries to get the ball back. Well, you've got to credit the defender there, he's forced him out of play, really. Adriano. Barcelona have got a penalty. Penalty for you.
Oh, head in hands, trying to find the corner. He's just got his angles wrong.
That's a very bad penalty. Not even working the goalkeeper. Why?
Well, he's getting some stick from the crowd, and why not? Because he's missed that handsomely.
Carvajal. Gareth Bale. That advantage works for Real Madrid. Kroos. Brought some width into this attack. Bale, who's got support here. Neymar. He was the poster boy for Brazil in the World Cup of 2014. His dream didn't quite come true, but there's time on his side, and he's an exceptional player. Sergio Ramos. Well, an amazing season for Real Madrid in one historic case, Alan. Finally, after 12... Goalkeeper out quickly. He's just plunged onto the ball there.
Yeah, that's top class from him, and really did help out his defenders there.
To supply Cristiano Ronaldo.
This could be a chance.
In with a chance. That's a goal for Real Madrid.
Angled the ball in with that touch. Knew exactly where the goal was, where the ball was.
All about timing. It was so clean, that contact.
Here is another angle on that goal.
Opportunity. Here's the chance.
Oh, he's failed to hit the target. Carvajal. Bale. I spoke to Gareth Bale recently about how he manages to play like he does, and he said a lot of cross-country running when he was a youngster. He's still a youngster, really, but you know what I mean. And that obviously has given him some core speed and strength.
It has, but we all did cross-country running. Not as quick and as strong as this boy is.
Confident and quality on the ball. Great hands from the goalkeeper. Throw-in for Real Madrid.
Given it straight to the opposition from the throw.
How'd you get the ball off this lad? Lionel Messi, extraordinary.
Crosses in, trying to find Suarez.
Good defensive play here. Modric. Benzema.
And they're passing so well out there.
Modric. Modric.
Well, that's widened the game here, and they've got it to the wide man well. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Here's the shot.
Barcelona behind here. They have got a corner. What can they do from it?
Let's take another look, Alan, at Cristiano Ronaldo's goal.
Yeah, and I don't think the keeper will want to look at this too many times because it's middle of the goal. It's a decent height for him. Shocking moment for the player. Look at him, he's distraught.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. That own goal, a crazy moment.
Return pass. Gareth Bale. Benzema.
Some potential in this move.
You don't see that so often. Just glided past him effortlessly.
Got to be. They've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it.
That will be offside. Flag went up.
Benzema. Bale. And he shoots. Oh, got in the way. Great block. Sergio Ramos. Sergio Ramos, another of those Spain players with so much success on his CV, but we can't win them all.
Dying for power from long range. And what a shot! What a goal!
Oh, what fine margins we're dealing with here. A millimetre or two the other way, and it would have come out of the post, but it's gone in with some pace too.
Yeah, that's right. I mean, you look at the goalkeeper, and he was just praying that it was going to come back out because he hadn't got his angles covered.
Alan, have another look at this goal. And the shot's off. It's the keeper's save. He's kept the ball. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made.
Got to be. Saved it.
It's Barcelona's corner now as they look to hit back. Smart work by the goalkeeper from the corner. Marcelo. Here is Xavi, right in quickly to try and win the ball back. Iker Casillas gets a back pass here.
Goes for goal!
And the block has been made. He read it, cut it out.
And here's the shot.
Pepe, Gareth Bale, Karim Benzema, he might be through, goalkeeper out quickly, and he's just plunged onto the ball there.
Yeah, that's top class from him, and really did help out his defenders there.
Luis Suarez,
in with a chance.
What would you say to him if you were the manager? He's missed again.
Well, no need to panic. Yes, it was a decent chance, but I think this team are going to create a few more before the match is up.
Well, this is half-time, that's the whistle. And 2-1 is the score at this stage. They can almost put behind them that own goal, Alan, because they're leading at half-time.
Yeah, well, they can't afford any more mistakes like that, but they've done enough up the other end, I think, certainly, to deserve their lead at half-time.
So we reach half-time, 2-1 the score, with Real Madrid leading. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
And it's in! And it's a goal, and it's Real Madrid who scored. Modric!
crowd settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. This looks dangerous from Messi. Luis Suarez.
He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant.
Marcelo. Pepe. Sergio Ramos. Pepe. Sergio Ramos. Toni Kroos. Pepe. Carvajal. Pepe. Rodriguez. Karim Benzema. Benzema.
It will stop the attack, that. It's a quick break. Here's the chance.
It might be needed again, the goalkeeper.
There's a decision to be made by the goalkeeper, and he made the right decision, Alan.
He did. I mean, he was committed, and he made sure he didn't give the foul away.
Modric. It was an easy save because he was able to plot the path of the ball all the way into his hands. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with a pass as well. Excellent. Toni Kroos. Be the goalkeeper's ball now. Cross coming in now. Good interception by the defender.
In with a chance, and it's in for the equaliser.
Well, they've got a goal to show for their excellent performance in a game where really we expected it to be very tight.
Yeah, and I didn't quite know what to expect coming into it in terms of who was going to win, but the leading side is there on merit.
It's a brilliant game, we're level again, and a wonderful match. Trying to just clip it in. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Marcelo. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Pepe. Benzema. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Oh, Rodriguez. Good stop by the goalkeeper. And that is a corner for Real Madrid.
Still a chance after that save. And hits it. Sergio Ramos.
Strong challenge there by Sergio Ramos. And the block has been made. Now Messi.
It's marvellous play from Messi against the marker.
Now they can launch a counter-attack. Sergio Busquets. Now Now Rodriguez. Benzema. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo.
This could be a chance.
Here's the chance.
Fantastic save.
Corner for Real Madrid.
Here come Real Madrid. He's hit it well from a long way out, and it's not far away at all.
Barcelona substitution we're about to see. Toni Kroos. Marcelo. Kroos. Modric. Toni Kroos.
There's still a chance after the save.
He's had a go here from long, long range.
Well, maybe he won't have a go in the near future either, if that's a sign of anything, because nowhere near to testing the keeper.
Three players coming on. Cristiano Ronaldo, looking for Hernandez. Oh, he's through. Got to be. And it's into the back of the net. And they're in front now.
A goal from Hernandez. And has he hit a harder shot than that today? And to find the bottom right, that's brilliant.
That's a goal well worth analysing again. Played now. Well, it's nip and tuck here, Alan, isn't it? They've got the lead, the fans are backing them to the hilt, the other team are coming right at them.
Well, it'll be a fantastic result this, you know, because they have played extremely well.
Sergio Ramos. Ilyara Mendy. goalkeeper's going to get a chance to show his distribution now. It's going to be his ball. Khedira. Clever change of direction there. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, at this stage, Alan, how significant is that going to be? It's a bad miss.
It is a bad miss, and he's tucked away. Harder chance than that in his career, so he'll be kicking himself.
Marcelo. Sami Khedira. Ilyara Mendy. On to Ronaldo.
One more possibility, maybe to get this crucial goal.
Great chance, got to be, and they've equalised.
And that's flown past the keeper before really he could react.
Alan, have another look at this goal.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Sergio Ramos. Oh, good skill. Just to lift the ball there at the right moment.
Khedira. Ilyara Mendy.
Good forward play from them.
Sami Khedira.
Strong tackle here.
Well, after 90 minutes, it's level.
And it's a goal for Barcelona.
A goal for Real Madrid.
Barcelona have scored here.